Ayo, before I start this song, man, I just want to thank everybody for being so patient and bearing with me over these last couple of years while I figure this shit out. Is anybody up there? It feels like I'm talking to myself. No one seems to know my struggle and everything I come from. Can anybody hear me? I guess I keep talking to myself. It feels like I'm going insane. Am I the one who's crazy?
So why in the world do I feel so alone? Nobody but me, I'm on my own. Is there anyone out there who feels the way I feel? If there isn't, let me in there so I know that I'm not the only one.
I went away, I guess, and opened up some lanes, but there was no one who even knew I was going through growing pains. Hatred was flowing through my veins, on the verge of going insane. I almost made a song dissing Lil Wayne. It's like I was jealous of him cause of the attention he was getting. I felt horrible about myself. He was spitting and I wasn't. Anyone who was buzzing back then could have got it. Almost went at Kanye too. God, it feels like I'm going psychotic. Thank God that I didn't do it. I'd have had my ass handed to me, and I knew it, but proof isn't here to see me through it. I'm in the booth, popping another pill, trying to talk myself into it. Are you stupid? You will start dissing people for no reason, especially when you can't even write a decent punchline. Even you're lying to yourself. You're slowly dying, you're denying. Your health is declining with your self-esteem. You're crying out for help.
Is there anyone out there who feels the way I feel? If there isn't, let me in, just so I know that I'm not
Monster,
the only
one.
Monster,
you're no longer the man. That's a bitter pill to swallow. All I know is I'm wallowing, self-loathing and hollow. Bottoms up on the pill bottle. Maybe I hit my bottom tomorrow. My sorrow echoes in this hall, though. But I must be talking to the wall, though. I don't see nobody else.
I guess I keep talking to myself.
But all these other rappers suck is all that I know. I've turned into a hater. I put up a false bravado. But Monster is not an egomaniac. That's not his motto. He's not desperado, he's desperate, his thoughts are bottled inside him. One foot on the brake, one on the throttle. Falling asleep with writer's block in the parking lot of McDonald's. But instead of feeling sorry for yourself, do something about it. Admit you got a problem, your brain is clouded, you pouted long enough. It isn't them, it's you, you fucking baby. Quit worrying about what they do and do shady. I'm fucking going crazy.
Is there anyone out there who feels the way I feel? That there isn't, let me in, just so I know that
I'm myself on the ground
one.
And fucking swam before I drowned. Hit my bottom so hard I bounced twice. Suffice, this time around it's different. Them last 2 hours didn't count. Encore, I was on drugs. Relapse, I was flushing them out. I've come to make it up to you, now no more fucking around. I got something to prove to fans, cause I feel like I let them down. So please accept my apology, I finally feel like I'm back to normal. I feel like me again. Let me formally reintroduce myself to you. For those of you who don't know, the new me's back to the old me, and homie, I don't show no signs of slowing up, growing up, blowing up all over. My life is no longer a movie, but the show ain't over, homos. I'm back with a vengeance, homie. Weezy, keep your head up. T.I., keep your head up. Kanye, keep your head up. Don't let up, just keep slaying them. Rest in peace to DJM, cause I know what it's like. I struggle with this shit every single day, and I'm
forgot who the fuck I was, man. Hey yo, and to anybody I thought about going at, it was never nothing personal. Some shit I was going through. And to everybody else, I'm back.
I'm back.